Tonight's challenger for the world's hippest hypnotist is Alex Leroy. The son of Tizzy the Clown and Marianne Montana the sharpshooting cowgirl, Alex started his showbiz career at the age of 3 as Flap the Clown. By 8, he'd done his first hypnotism. Now, aged 18, he's Britain's youngest mindbender and, he claims, the most manipulative.
Alex, thank you very much for coming on.
Thank you.
And Peter, thank you very much.
Thanks for coming on.
Now, I better explain exactly what's been...
The more I see you, the more I want you. This feeling just grows and grows. With every sigh, I become more mad about you, more lost without you. And so it goes. Can you imagine how much I love you? I see you as years go by. I know the only one for me can only be you. My arms won't free you, and my heart won't try.
Hypnotist! Charlatans, a lot of them. I went to a hypnotist once, came out convinced I was some kind of loser, overweight with bad hair. Now, it's National No Smoking Day this week, and Jonathan Royal, hypnotist to the stars, has offered to help a few members of our audience with giving up smoking. Is that right, Jonathan?
Yeah, basically, these three gentlemen here,
we've done
been
some
doing some work with early.
Let's have a look at what happened earlier.
What we're going to do is try and help you stop smoking. Place your hands out in front of you like so.
Sleep, you can stand, you can stand. Wait, you can stand, you will not fall when you wake up. You'll be your normal self, where you can make your eyes and shine. Just sleep for now, sleep eyes remaining tightly closed. When I wake you up, you'll take your seat back at the stage, but before you do, you'll realise the person in front of you isn't the woman of your dreams, is horrible, smelly pervert, but you will not become violent. Wake you, rise and shine.
Thank you very much, Jonathan Royal, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jonathan Royal!
Just take a seat next to that guy, if you would. You're fine, Suntan lotion for you, get that rubbed in, it'll cool you down as you're in the clothes. Suntan lotion for you, some suntan lotion for you, that'll cool you down, rubbing it. Some suntan lotion for you, and some suntan lotion for you. Get it rubbed in because it's 200 degrees, it's getting hotter. The hotter it gets, the quicker you have to rub it in. 250 degrees, 300 degrees, it's getting hotter. Gentlemen, your bollocks are burning, it's red hot, 300 degrees, your bollocks are burning. 350 degrees, darling, your tits are burning, 400 degrees. Oh, and that suntan lotion now is attracting the flies. They're flicking it here, they're coming down those flies. Fling them off you, you don't like those flies.
Oh yeah, good, but guess what? Those glasses are good, but the tablet I've got in my pocket's even better, darling. When I take it, once I've took it... Just sit down a minute, go like this. I know it's only small, but I've got this amazing tablet. You've heard of Viagra. I take this tablet here, yeah? And every time I clip my fingers like this, it grows 10 times bigger. Every time I clip my fingers like that, it grows 10 fucking times bigger. Getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. Now what do you think of that, love?
Keep tight hold of your trousers. You'll find your body gets stiffer and more rigid. Stiffer and rigid. The power of the mind. Ladies and gentlemen, the power of the mind.
My heart won't try.